it's Sweet Cup AG, and today I'm going to be going through some of the Kira Bailey, like, leaks. I don't know if you'd necessarily call them leaks, because most of these are just, like, you know, like, guesses, because that's basically what we're doing. We're kind of pulling on straws right now, but honestly, I am so excited for the 2021 Girl of the Year doll, and I just honestly can't wait. And so I think I'm going to be making another video whenever, you know, real stuff that American Girl has leaked comes out, like what I did with Courtney. But now I'm just going to be basically showing you guys, like, the suspicions of what people think she's going to be like and what they think she's going to, like, look like. So yeah, let's just get right on into that video. So the definite thing that we know is that the Girl of the Year 2021's name is going to be Kira Bailey. Now, about this name, I'm actually pretty okay with it. I think it's really interesting that American Girl actually went with, like, a first and a last name that could both be first names. I think it's pretty nice. I mean, you can't really critique the name. It's just a name. And Kira, I think, is such a pretty name. And yeah, I just really like it. I think it's really nice. And yeah, now let's get on to, like, the juicy personality stuff. So there have actually been a lot of suspicions about what we think Kira Bailey's personality is going to be like. And I actually put a lot of research into this. And I got most of this information off of the AmericanGirlDollNews.com. Like, that's the website I'm kind of citing, I suppose. And I'm sure if you just type that in and, like, put, like, slash Kira Bailey, you get, like, this whole really long thing. I read it all, but it's honestly, like, so good. Like, you can tell that the writer really put a lot of effort into it. So now let's just get on with her personality. So most people think that she's going to be, like, a nature aesthetic girl. You know, like, she's going to like the outdoors. A lot like Lainey is what people were saying. And they believe that she's going to look a lot like Lainey, but we'll get on to that later. So yeah, people think that she's going to have sort of, like, I suppose, an artsy, nature-y aesthetic, which I'm not sure how much I like that, because, like I just said, like, kind of feels like they're recycling Lainey a bit. But yeah, I'm not sure, because also in my collection personally, this is just personally in my collection, I already have kind of, like, two nature girls, which are, if you know them, Lillian and Kit. And so I'm not sure about this. And so yeah, that's basically all the leaks they have. People also think, so you know how, like, every Girl of the Year kind of has a story? There was also a suspicion that her story might deal with climate change, which, like, preach, because honestly, big issue, obviously, I'm not going to get into it, but they think that it's going to deal with climate change because American Girl starts, like, the process of trying to figure out their new doll, like, 2018, 2019, you know, if they're trying to make a doll for 2021, because honestly, props to American Girl, because they put so much effort into their Girl of the Year dolls. And so yeah, that's what people are starting to think that she is going to deal with. I'm not really sure, because I'm not exactly confident in American Girl's skills to be really bold like that, but I think that it would be amazing if they would make that the topic. And that was when climate change, like, the whole issue really peaked, was in, like, 2019, 2020. I mean, obviously, we have a lot of issues ourselves that we are dealing with right now. But yeah, that's basically all I could find. So yeah, that's her personality. Now let's get on to the most interesting part, which is her looks. So first, before we do get into all of these, please, please, please be aware that we are not sure that this is what she's going to look like. Based off of, like, the statistics and everything else, this is what other people have made that they think that she is going to look like. And so just be aware, none of these are, like, sort of, I suppose, real leaks from American Girl, but this is just what a lot of people think she's going to look like. So here is the first image that I could find, and this is of what someone thinks she's going to look like. So obviously, like, light blonde, wavy hair, classic face mold, and like, I suppose, hazelish green eyes. And like I said before, kind of like a bit of a recycled Lainey, but without the bangs. Obviously, like, cute, but she doesn't stand out that much, is what I guess I'm trying to get at. She's not, like, out there, and she doesn't really stand out from the crowd that are the Girl of the Year dolls. And, yeah, just kind of bland overall. So here is the next one, and I actually think I like the picture before better, because obviously, as you can see, blonde, pale, blue-eyed doll. I mean, at least it's not a classic face mold, that's all I really have to say, but you know, it's just another blonde-haired, blue-eyed doll. And like, sure, oh my gosh, a blonde-haired, blue-eyed doll, like some of them are absolutely beautiful, but it's a little bit like overdone, and I just really like to see some diversity in the 2021 Girl of the Year doll. So yeah, that's what this person thought that she'd look like. I'm not thrilled, I'll tell you that much. But now let's get on to what I think she is going to look like. So now this next thing you're going to see is actually what I made. And so I went on to the Create Your Own American Girl Doll option on the American Girl Doll store, and I created what I think she'll look like, so that is going to be the next image that you see. So here's what I think Kira Bailey will look like. I did like green eyes, obviously the classic face mold, and then like sort of like curly blonde hair, and I added freckles just for like a little pizzazz of something interesting. But I'm not sure how much I like it. Like, obviously I made it, yeah. But I only added the freckles. I do not think she's going to have freckles. Like, but I think it'd be something interesting to add to her. You know, because obviously she's just like kind of a normal girl. And so that's what people really, really think that she is going to look like. They think that she's going to have like blonde hair, pale skin, and like blue, maybe greenish hazel eyes. And so also, if you do read that article by AmericanGirlDollNews.com, they do say that American Girl might be doing, like, if they don't do this, like sort of a mix of Lainey and Kanani, which honestly, thinking about it now, would be so, so beautiful. Like, if it had more of, like, Kanani's skin tone in the C face mold, that is something you'll see later, because I really, really want a C face mold in my collection. Like, no joke, but I kind of want, like, a diverse C face mold. So, honestly, it'd be amazing if American Girl could come up with that. But, yeah, this is what I came up with. I wouldn't be shocked if this is what American Girl came out with. It's just, it's not interesting, and that's basically all I have to say about it. So yeah, there were those. And so now I'm going to be getting on to the exciting part, where I'm going to show you guys what I think she should look like. And like, don't take this like this is what she's going to look like, even though I think what I came up with on the American Girl doll app is absolutely stunning, like so beautiful. But yeah, this is what I think she is. I do not, and this kind of makes me sad, but I do not think that this is going to be what American Girl is coming out with in the slightest. But I'm just going to be basically describing to you all the like decisions that I made and why I made them. So yeah, I was going to make this its own video, but I realized that it wouldn't be quite long enough to entertain you guys, so I thought I'll just add it in to the end of year. So enjoy. So this is what I created on the American Girl doll app, and as you can see, she has a darker skin tone, because obviously I think that it would be beautiful to have a C face mold with a darker skin tone. Like Kanani, going back to what I found whenever I researched how they wanted to pair like Lainey with Kanani, and obviously you can't see very much Lainey in the doll that I created, but I think that it would just be so beautiful. And then I also gave her, I didn't give her freckles, I'm so sorry. I gave her two different colored eyes. I made one a green and one a light blue, which I think is so so beautiful. Like, honestly, like, it's so precious. And I think it would be so interesting, and it'd pair with, like, Joss's disability perfectly. And I was going to give her a hearing aid, but, like, obviously we don't want a redo of last year's Girl of the Year doll, because some people would probably complain about that. But I just think that it's really beautiful, and it'd be really nice to give her something that sort of stands out. And then I also gave her, like, a sort of Rebecca wig, and I made it, like, black, because just so beautiful. I think Rebecca's wig is amazing already, and I've always kind of wanted Rebecca, but I have her mini doll, and that's fine with me. But I think that it just looks so nicely with her face mold, which I did pick the C face mold, which is like the Asian Chinese face mold, because I think it would be so amazing to have like an Asian American or like Asian or Chinese descent like Girl of the Year doll. And I just think it'd be amazing for like her storyline, and people could really like, especially people who like come from that sort of background, could really connect with what like this presents. And so yeah, this is what I sadly do not think that this will be like anything that we get, but this is what I was able to come up with. And so yeah, I really like it actually, and I really wish this is what we were getting. So this was me just sharing some, I don't suppose leaks, but like little tidbits and things that we think are going to be involved in Kira Bailey's story, the 2021 American Girl of the Year doll. And so yeah, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said before, I actually put a lot of like time and effort into researching this, because I wanted to try to give you guys all the information, because like honestly I really do love making these commentary videos. Sharing my opinions are like one of my favorite things to do, and I don't know if that's like a bad thing or anything, but yeah, I really enjoyed making this video. So also please like and subscribe. As you might know, our new goal is 100 subscribers by the end of December, because we made it to our goal of 50 subscribers by the end of December, so I had to extend it. I know it's like a little challenging. It's probably not gonna happen, honestly. I'm so thankful for how many subscribers I already have, which, by the way, if you didn't know, we got past 60 subscribers, so thank you so much for that. And so yeah, please subscribe and like, and leave a comment down below letting me know what you want Kira Bailey to look like, and what you think about her name, and what you want her personality to be, and if you agree with what I think she should look and be like. Because I'm actually really happy with the outcome. And if I had the money, I would buy her right now. But yeah, thank you again so much for watching. And I hope that you all have an amazing day. Bye.